This is our good friend Chito, A4544285. Chito is a 6-pound, 1-year-old male. Short-haired Chihuahua mix, comes to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as an owner surrender for no good reason on February 16th, and we've been hanging out with Chito this afternoon, and boy, he is great to be around. Chito is going to need a little bit of leash training, but the cool thing is he understands the concept enough that he gives you something to work with. But of course, being the portable little guy that he is, he would prefer to be held in your arms. He loves to be held. Gets along well with other dogs. He's sweet. He's cuddly, friendly. He's fun. He's cooperative. Silky soft coat, adorable little face, and that move right there that you're watching as those eyes get so heavy, he loves the back of his ears being rubbed. He just kind of melts right into you. Folks, this is truly a lucky, lucky penny. This is Chito, A4544285. He needs a place to call home. He needs some great roommates that he can call a family. You got to help this guy out. I promise you, he's worth every penny. This is another happy and healthy little guy, available from your good friends here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. And at 1 year old, he's still very much a puppy, although he keeps it together and is very well behaved. With the proper training and exercise, you're going to have yourself a model citizen here. You've already got a lot to work with, but it's only going to get better because he's a very compliant little guy. All right, if you think you can help him out, this is Chito, available from your friends here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Thanks, buddy.